we will not stay and run our hand cart on the road. How it is possible? All they are giving us large amount of money, large amount of money. This Nagar Nigam says to very badly us, run away from here, run away from here. Where we will go? Where we will go? My question is that where we will go? Who will survive our family? Who will earn to our family? How it is possible? We are not selling fruits, we are not selling vegetables. Then how we will survive our family? How we will give our children? What? हम जहर खा ले या मर जाए या कलेक्टर के घर पे जाके मर जाए या मोदी के यहाँ जाके मर जाए या इस नगर निगम के गले पड़ जाए किसके गले पड़े किसके गले पड़े ये मंडी आज से नहीं है हमारी 6 से 7 पीढ़ी जा चुकी है हियर वी आर फ्रॉम दी हेरिटेज फैमिली वी आर सेलिंग फ्रूट्स फ्रॉम 55 to 65 ईयर्स माय फादर इज 75 ईयर्स ओल्ड ही वाज आल्सो सेलिंग द फ्रूट्स एंड वेजिटेबल्स
How many years you are selling such things here?
I am selling mangoes.
Mangoes. How many years
right
you are here?
Now, from my age.
What's your education?
My education is PhD in material science. Under Dr.
Why you are not preferring any other job?
I was there, but I am not ready to do job because private job is not a job.
What's your earning today per day?
Today there is no earning.
So only normal
running,
days, normal
running,
days, how much you are
here, here to there, here to there, and rushing. Just waiting and running, but that's it, nothing else.
Then why do you are not approaching somewhere for getting job and other things?
Who will give the job?
No.
There is first question is that Corona is spreading from the Muslims. Corona jo hai wo Musliman se generate hua hai. So who is ready to give me job? Because my name is Raisa Ansarina, that's why no institutions, no research institute and no colleges and no nothing. He is ready to give the job for any Muslims and other communities.
What is your name?
What will do?
What's your name?
My name is Raisa Ansarina.